at noon, James Conlin, the son of prominent Des Moines attorney Roxanne Conlin, was arrested during the high-profile civil trial against former Governor Terry Branstad. Polk County Sheriff records show that Conlin was arrested during break in the proceedings on Monday and charged with interference with official acts. Well, Conlin told courthouse officials that he was testing the air after his mother complained it was making her ill. Well, Roxanne Conlin blames construction in the courthouse. Court officials refused her earlier request to move that trial.